drink. What's up guys, Christian here, welcoming you guys back to another Pokemon Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire live Wi-Fi battle, this time against the Dark Lugia. Now, yes, I've hardly got any items on my Pokemon. I'm still missing items of Sparkle, Galvantula, Summer and Landorus. I do manage to have a Leftovers and the Mega Gladite. So, running on those two guys, which I'm really struggling to get like a hold of these items just for some strange reason. I don't know why. It's just really hard because I transferred all my Pokemon over from X and Y through Pokebanks. Like, I just legit didn't have 2DSs I could trade from. So, it got really bad. So, what I'm going to do, I'm going to go out with first, I think, looking at his team, he's got a Suicune, a UX, Mega Sableye, could be Mega Gallade, could be Mega Sableye, I don't know, Skarmory, and a Volcanion. Or Volcarona? Why did I say Volcanion? I don't know why. Let me go out into Galvantula first, hopefully I can get up some Sticky Webs. And that, so that may do quite well in this battle, but yeah, today we're going to put against a Wi-Fi battle against Joshua, the, I think it's the White Lugia. Yeah, sorry if I got that mixed up, dude. I was going to say Dark Lugia, then some truth. The White Lugia. If you want to go ahead and check him out, guys, links to his channel, that will be down below in the description. Check him out, it'd be greatly appreciated. Alright, so let's get this. So he starts off, well, I start off with the Galvantula first. Wondering what he's going to go into. So he goes into Loki, which is his Sableye. Alright, that's not too bad. This thing can't really do that much damage to me. I'm going to go into the Sticky Web straight up out of the bat just to get some, just to get these guys. He goes for the Taunt, which is a really nice play, really nice play. I like that. I legit forgot about that. Alright, not too bad, not too bad. I see you, man, I see you. I'm going to go for the Thunder. Let's see how much damage we can pull off this. Maybe I could have gone for the Bug Buzz. I wonder how much damage that would have done. Actually, don't know. Alright, screw it. Alright. So he's got Loki. So he withdraws. Please go into Suicune. Please go into Suicune. Air Wrecker. Skarmory. I guess the Thunder, not too bad on this thing. Absolutely destroys that with a crit, and it's got the Sturdy as well. Oh my god, and got the Paralyze as well. That is some nice hacks. That is some amazing hacks right there. Alright, so he's got a tiny bit of HP. Do I really want to switch out? I'm going to go first anyways. So, I may as well. I can't go for, oh shit. I'm going to go for the Bug Buzz. See, I don't know if he's going to be able to eat this. Because I know what Skarmory is like. I actually know what this guy's like. But if I pull off the Bug Buzz, and this kills his Skarmory, then I've destroyed his. I'm sure Skarmory sets up. I'm sure, because like, legit, like, I'm brand new to Wi-Fi battling, and I don't know that much about it, so I don't know which Pokemon set up and shit. I know quite a few Pokemon that set up, but I'm not too, like, I don't know every single one. So I'm gonna go for the Bug Buzz. Hopefully this is gonna be able to kill this guy off, please. Yes, which it does. Oh my god, it's not very effective. I was so scared that wasn't gonna KO it then. Alright, so that's one Pokemon down, which is always good. That's one Pokemon down so far, which is his Skarmory. That, I think, I'm pretty sure Skarmory sets up. I'm pretty sure he does. He goes back into Loki, the Sableye. Now, I don't know. You see, I'm just going to check something real quick. I just really need to check this thing real quick. Alright, let me just. Right, let me. Right, Sableye. I just want to really check because. Right, here we go. Sableye, finally. After how long this ever took. What is Dark and Ghost? Now, for some strange reason, I legit thought that bug was super effective against this guy. I legit thought for some strange reason. Alright, so he's going to go for the trick. Switched items with its target. I got the Iron Ball. Alright, cool. Let me go for the Thunder. See how much damage this will do. Nice amount of damage. Alright, I don't really want to stay in. This guy may be able to do some damage to me if I can go. Well, saying that. I really need to stick up, get these sticky webs. Alright, sweet. So he withdraws him, so I'm going to be able to get a sticky web up. Look at Galvantula putting in the work. That's insane. I absolutely love Galvantula right now. Alright, sticky web is now set up. This thing may go for a Quiver Dance or a Fire Blast. Let's go into Sparkle with that Flash Fire. Let's see. Because he may just want to get an attack off on me. Let's go into Sparkle. Hopefully he's gone for a Fire type move that'll power up my Fire Blast. Fiery Dance. I got the Flash Fire, which is always nice. It powers up my Fire type move. And I think, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to go for the... Ah, this thing may carry Earthquake, though. Which I don't know. Because I'm pretty sure this guy is Bug. Bug and Fire, yeah. So, 4 times weak to Rock. Alright, I mean, I could go Shadow Ball. Let's see what this does. Anyway, it goes for the Quiver Dance. What I may have been better off doing was going for the Fire Blast, because that would be powered up now. Wouldn't it? Let's go for a Shadow Ball. Let's see how much this will do. Nah, nothing that much. Can Vol Corona's Flame Body. Alright. Let's go Fire Blast. Alright, this Bug Buzz may do something, actually. Oh, it didn't at all. Let me go for a Fire Blast real quick. Absolutely wrecked it. Not even bad. Alright, so that's 2 Pokemon down so far, which is always nice. Right. Just debating what he got. If he goes into Suicune, Suicune's going to be able to destroy me, so I may want to either go into Galvantula or the Rotom Wash. Because that would always be good. I mean, then I could go for, like, I don't know, a Volt Switch, maybe? If I go for a Volt Switch, and then I could go into someone who's not going to be able to take it, which I don't actually know. Oh my god, the internet is lagging out like fuck right now. Alright, so he does go into Suicune. You know for a fact, I do not want to stay in here right now. Gets caught in the sticky web though. I'm going to lose the Flash Fire bonus, power up kind of thing, whatever you want to call it, I don't know. But I'm not too bothered about that. I'm going to go into the Rotom. I'm going to see what type of move. He may go for like a Calm Mind. See if this is a specially defensive Suicune. Maybe, I've never seen anybody run that really, but... Alright, so Rotom easily tanks that up, which is always nice, a little bit of leftovers HP. Alright, so... He's definitely... What? He wouldn't want to stay in. You know, he wouldn't want to stay in. Whatever he's going to go into, or if he switches out, which he does, it's going to get caught in the sticky web, and then it's going to get a burn, which is always going to be nice. Dilfo. No. Diplo. Alright, not too bad. Alright, let's get a burn off on this guy. Did he get caught in the sticky web? I don't think he does because he's in the air. Does he? I actually don't know. I can't remember. Nope. Alright, let's go for a Volt Switch. I want to get into... you see... Alright, he goes for Light Screen, so that's going to boost that defense, which is always annoying. I'm going to go for a Volt Switch real quick. A crit as well, that's not too bad. Right, you see, I don't know. I'm going to go into... This may be a wrong move to take right now, and by all means, if it is, let me know in the comment section below, but I'm going to go into Sparkle because I want to go for a Shadow Ball. Now, I don't know if that's going to be a wrong move. But I'll try. I'm gonna go for a Shadow Ball. See, I don't know if I'm going to outspeed it with Chandelure. We'll try though, we'll try. I mean, even if he switches out, which he does, something or whatever is going to take a Shadow Ball. He may have been predicting me going for the Fire Blast, so it's always nice just to go ahead and get this Shadow Ball off on this guy. So it is a defensive Suicune. Either that or Shadow Ball's really fucking weak. Alright, so we know what to do now. We know what to do. He's going to go for a Water type attack. We obviously know that. Galvantula's still rocking at full HP, which is kind of crazy. He may expect me to go into the Rotom now. So the Pokemon I really want to go. Saying that, he might go for the Scald, but he might be predicting me to go into Rotom. Like I did last time. So let me go into Galvantula. And we're going to see what this Galvantula can do. He goes for the Calm Mind. So he expected the switch. Now I don't know if I'm going to be faster than this guy. Because of the Sticky Web. But if I can pull off a Thunder. I know it's just boosted its special defense. And it is also very defensive. I'm going to go for the Thunder. Let's see what this can do. I don't know if this guy's carrying Ice Beam. But if he is. Alright, so we do outspeed it, which is always nice. I'm going to go for the Thunder, see how much we can pull off on this guy. Absolutely nothing, holy shit. Goes for the Scald. Which is going to do a lot of damage. Holy fuck. That did a fucking lot of damage. Alright, so we definitely do need something. I'm going to go into Rotom. Right, here we go. Ah, you see, I can't really do anything. I mean, I could go in for a Volt Switch. That's going to be the only move that's going to be super effective against this guy. If, you see, I don't even know the rest of his team. He's got a Gallade, and is the Sableye left? Or did I take that thing out? See, I can't remember. No, I think I didn't take it out. So he's got a UX, a Sableye, not too sure. I can't remember taking that out. A Gallade, and a Suicune. Yeah, that's what it must be. So he withdraws, so he's going to lose that Calm Mind, which is always nice. And goes into Lucky, so this is his Sableye. Gets caught in the Sticky Web, but I'm not too fussed about that. I'm going to go for the Volt Switch. Hopefully it's going to be enough to take this thing out. Which it wasn't! What the fuck? Alright, so I do definitely know that my Summer is going to be faster than this guy. I know Espeon's going to be faster than him, so I can really just go for a Hidden Power. Oh, he gets the Recover. Are you serious? Why didn't I go for anything powerfuler? Yep, that's annoying. Now he may go for like a Shadow Ball or anything. Right, I'm going to have to go back into Rotom. He goes for the second Recover. That's annoying. Alright, I'm going to have to pull off a Hydro Pump on this guy. See, I don't know if he's going to actually switch out. If he does... the taunt! Why didn't I just go for the Hydro Pump? I should have known that because I should have learnt that after he did it the first time. Which I should have known, so that is my mistake. I should have known that. Right, I'm going to go for the Hydro Pump. He goes for Trick. So he's going to get my leftovers now. Yep. Right, Hydro Pump, do some damage, please. He's going to go for a Recover, I know that. I absolutely know that. I'm just going to have to go for Hydro Pump. It's the only move I can really do. I mean, the only other Pokemon I could really... Oh, okay. Oh, he's going to go into Suicune now, aren't you? Oh, no. Diplo. Alright, Hydro Pump. Oh, you what? And the taunt wore off. Hopefully this thing isn't carrying... Oh no, it just... So he goes into the Diplo, the UX, just to get another light screen up. I'm going to go for the Volt Switch, so I can get a new Pokemon out. Alright, sweet. So that guy's taken out. Alright, who do I really want to go into? I think I'm going to go into Landorus. Why if he goes into Suicune, though? It's the annoying part. Alright, Landorus coming out. I think he's going to go into Suicune now. Yep, which he does. Which is faster, a Landorus or a Suicune? Let me check that real quick. Oh, he got caught in the sticky web because the sticky web's still up, so I may be faster than this guy now. If I am, I'm going to go for the U-turn. Can I be faster? Yes, which I am. Sweet. All right, that's nice. Let's go for a U-turn. Let's get out of here. I don't want to be staying in with this guy. So hopefully now he's gone for the Scald, which I can pull out my Rotom. And so Scald is going to do absolutely nothing unless he's gone for a Carmine to boost that special defense up, which he does. All right, smart players, smart players. I like that. Now this is getting really irritating. Can't take this Suicune out. See, really, I can't really... I'll go for the Will-O-Wisp. Just to try and get some burn damage on it. He goes for the Scald, which is going to do nothing. What is a move I can do? I've not got any other water types to take this attack. You see. He may go for a Calm Mind again. I don't know. I'm going to go for a Volt Switch because... I go for the Volt Switch. That's just doing nothing at all whatsoever. See, now if he goes for a Scald on Summer, you see, I don't know how heavy Suicune is, but he goes for the Calm Mind this time instead. Is Calm Mind boosting his special defense or attack? Special attack rows and special defense with the leftovers. Okay, what does... Let me go into the Psyshock move because I'm pretty sure, right? I'm pretty sure Psyshock, depending on what inflicts physical damage, this move calculates the user's special attack, similar to Soul. Despite tagging the opponent's defense stat, I'm gonna have to buy. All right, you know what? Screw it. I'm gonna go for the Grass Knot. I know I'm gonna outspeed this guy. Does enough just to KO that thing off with a crit as well. So that was really nice. Thank you. We got a threat out of the way. Finally got a threat out. Finally got crit and Suicune out. Alright, so he goes into Gallade. He's going to get caught by the Sticky Web. Obviously, he's going to go for the Mega Evolution. Now, debating what to do here. Do I go for a Shadow Ball? Or do I put my 3DS on charge because I think it's about to run out of battery? Oh wow, it's already plugged in the charger. Not even bad. I surprise myself sometimes, I swear. Alright. So what? Mega Glade's still Ghost and Fairy, isn't it? Well, Psychic and Fairy, I think so. Screw it, I'm going to go for the Shadow Ball. I'm going to go for it. I'm just going to go for it and hope to the prayer we can kill this thing. We do outspeed, which is really nice. Let's go Shadow Ball. See how much that'll do. Not a lot whatsoever. He goes Knock Off. That's going to do some damage. Definitely. Alright, let's go into Landorus. Get the Intimidate, so that's going to cut his attack in half. And now I'm pretty sure... Do I go U-turn or... You know what, screw it, I'm going to go U-turn. I should outspeed this guy, which I do, which is really nice. I'm going to go for the U-turn and go into... Rotom. I'm going to go into my Rotom. I can get a burn off on this thing, because I should be able to live whatever he's going to throw at me, which he does Ice Punch. Alright, nice. Did absolutely nothing. Do I really want to go for a burn, or should I just go straight all out with the power? I think I'm going to go all out with the power. Oh, he withdraws. Oh, I bet he goes into Loki expecting the burn. Oh no, I've not already burned this guy. Alright. Alright, if we can pull off this KO with this Hydro Pump... Oh my god! This thing is so annoying! He's gonna go for the recover now, I know he is. Oh, it's the light screen up, that was doing all the fucking... Right, I'm gonna go Volt Switch. I know he's gonna go recover. Yep. This guy needs to stay alive as much as he can. You know what? I'm going to go with the Volt Switch. Pulls off some nice damage. And I'm going to go into Landorus. Alright, let's go into Landorus. Maybe pull off an EQ or some shit. Right, I know I'm not going to fucking outspeed this guy, but I think I am choiced. No, I'm not. I'm not even choiced. Not bad. Alright, let's go Stealth Rock. He's going to go for a recover. I know he is. Yep. He's trying to stay alive as much as possible. I'm just going to go for the Stealth Rock. So get some damage if he tries switching into that Gallade. And now, I think I legit am just going to go for a Earthquake. Let's see how much damage you can pull off on this. He goes for the Will-O-Wisp and we avoid it! Oh, that's absolutely insane. Let's go Earthquake. Which didn't do Nafall. Which is annoying. I'm going to go for the U-turn because I don't really want to stay in. I think I want to go back into my Rotom. Okay, Will-O-Wisp, I can deal with that. Let's go U-turn. Yep, gonna do absolutely enough all, man. Ah, right. The question is, I think, you know what, screw it, I'm gonna go into Sparkle. He can't Will-O-Wisp me, nothing like that. If he's got like a Shadow Ball or something, that may do some damage to me. I don't know if he's gonna go for a recover. But let's go Fire Blast. Let's see how much damage we can do with this. So he does go for the recover. Alright. I'm hoping and hoping that Fire Blast can pull off a burn or some shit on this guy. Fire Blast absolutely destroys that man. Holy shit. That is absolutely insane. Sorry for screaming. But oh my god. So he goes into Galen now. He's going to get caught in the sticky web and hurt by the rocks. So this is really nice. If I should be faster than this guy. Now he's got the sticky web up. And I do. I hit. And that is GG. Yeah, definitely. Cannot survive a fire blast from Chandelure. That was actually a really nice battle. That was a really nice battle. I really enjoyed that battle. And I won! I won for the first time in my whole entire career playing Pokemon. I won. That was an absolutely insane live Wi-Fi battle. If you guys did enjoy that, I think I pulled off some smart moves. Let me know in the comment section below, as that would be greatly appreciated. Anyways, like I said, check out Joshua's channel. He's a really cool guy. Check out in the links down below in the description. With all that being said, I've been Christian. You've been amazing. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.